Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am trying to adjust my light as well as my little helper here. Little Ella is here playing with my blush. Literally, she wasn't touching anything until I opened the magic drawers, and now look. Okay, so now I can say welcome back. It's makeup basket time. For those of you who have been with me for a while, this is when I go through my makeup collection. I pick items from every category, and that's what I use for the upcoming week. So the little hand that you saw was Ella. But let's go ahead and get started. I'm already out of breath chasing after her. My husband just got home, so he took her. I put all my makeup, well, most of my makeup back that's been in my vanity, just so you guys can see what I've been using, what I'm going to keep using. That's a mess and that annoys me, as you can see. This is the primer I'm going to be trying. I'm trying to finish this up. I'm trying to see. Oh, wow. It's down to here. And this is the Pores No More Anti-Aging Mattifying Lotion from Dr. Brandt. I've also been using this Cover FX Illuminating Setting Spray. After I do like my powder, usually after I do my powder and then like at the end of my makeup, just so I don't look so matte and dry and like powdery. Concealer, I have been using this Bobbi Brown. This is in a corrector in the color Dark Peach, as you can see. It's literally just around the edges. I guess I could bring it closer so you guys can see. Yeah, definitely almost done with that. Whoops, Butterfingers. And the Tarte Shape Tape in Light Medium. I wonder if you guys can hear my husband. He's on the phone, and yet he sounds like he is screaming bloody murder. I have been using the L'Oreal True Match Lumi Healthy Luminous Makeup. I have this in the color W5 Sand Beige. Gosh, why does he scream? I don't know. For a while, this Urban Decay Naked was too light. My Becca... see them back there? I have two of them. One was mine and one Jen gave me. The Aqualuminous Perfecting Foundation. They were just too dark. There's also the Bare Minerals Foundation that Jen gave me that was too dark. I think this might... I'm going to grab both of them. I know this L'Oreal is working. I actually really like it. I've had it for a while and I just never opened it. This I pulled from my like makeup stash backup drawer. I'm going to grab my Urban Decay Naked Skin. I have this in shade 3.5 to see if this is my color again, because I did want to finish that this year. So I'm going to grab that one as well. Bronzer. I have been using this Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Mini Bronzer. I feel like once I hit good pan on that, I just never made more progress, which is frustrating. I have been using this guy and I really like it. It's the Buxom Illuminator in Divine Goddess. And it's really nice. I thought this was a highlight, but it really is just something I can mix with my foundation to give my skin a little bit more luminosity. My Maybelline Better Skin Powder, which look guys, I finally hit pan. Super excited about that. So other than that, what I was thinking of doing was getting a makeup basket where I wanted to try things out that I might declutter. Things that I'm just not really loving or haven't really used. So, like I like this, but this is so similar to some other things. So I think I'm just going to grab a couple things. Did I declutter that? No. I'm like, what is this doing here? My daughter just put this here. I must have decluttered my Makeup Geek blush. And that's so funny because I was just like, you know, am I ever really going to use that? So I guess I got rid of that one. What else don't I really know if I love? I do like this one, but I'll show you them in 1 second. Okay, so I think I'm gonna grab these four. This is my Milani Baked Blush in Luminoso. This is a cult classic. This actually is really pretty in the summer. I don't even know if you guys can see that. But it does have a little bit of shimmer. It's beautiful in the summer, but honestly, I kind of want makeup that I can wear whenever I want. You know, like I can just wear it all year round. Because I never reach for this for basically, and I live in Massachusetts, so summer is literally like 2.5 months. So there's like 9.5, 10 months where I never use this blush. So we'll see. This is Memorable from Tarte. It's a mini. That's another one I don't really use much, and it looks like it has some glitter flecks in there. Do you see how I'm just ignoring the crying? This is Nude to Me. This is one of the NYX Ombre blushes, and it is really pretty. I just never use it. So what I'm gonna do is use it. And I still have that little guy in there. Now here's the Sephora Pantone Universe. This is from several years ago. Rush Luster Cheek Sweep. It's Bridal Rose Spanish Villa and Radiant Orchid. It's when Radiant Orchid was the color. And I was obsessed with everything purple. When I wear this on my cheeks, even the lightest dusting, someone literally thought I was in an abusive relationship and asked like if I had a bruise on my cheek. And I'm not making light of abusive relationships whatsoever. But I mean, they legitimately asked me this question and I was at work. not good. Now the thing is, these, like this blush and this highlight, this is more of like a blush topper, are stunning. But, you know, I have so many of everything. So I kind of need to just get my ish together. Now, Gilded Honey from Laura Geller, I never wear. Oh, I'm gonna grab this just to use it. And I think, I think everything else is good. Oh, gosh. It's so hard for me to even consider letting go of palettes. However, I've been, like, thinking about this in my sleep, and I'm like, there are palettes I need to get rid of. This palette was one of my first, I think it was, like, my first palette when I first really got into makeup that I bought myself. I'm probably going to take this eyeliner and just use it. Yeah, it looks like it's still creamy. I just need to sharpen it. It's a beautiful palette. I never wear any... First of all, I never use this palette whatsoever. Sorry, guys. Let me... It's the Too Faced The Return of Sexy. It was limited edition. Really fun packaging. Really clunky, but still. They're beautiful eyeshadows. This is a gorgeous color. These purples... Ooh, that's so silky. Oh, gorgeous. Really pretty. When I use this palette, I only go in here and use that one. Look how, I just hate when I start swatching because they're so pretty, but I never use this palette and I have a ton of everything, right? This is a really nice one also, but it looks a little glittery. Yeah, it's glitterier, more glittery than I expected or what I remembered. I'm gonna pull this, try it out, see how I feel about it. Now that is really shimmery and shiny and all of the above. I think I need to pull some like standard colors. I haven't used this in a while. Whoops, that goes in there. My little Winky Luxe. That's a nice palette. Ooh. Soiree Diaries. Look how pretty, guys. But you know what? I need, maybe I can do that in a future makeup basket. I need to grab my Urban Decay Naked Basics. This is the original one, to use these neutrals. I really feel like I should have used this as my Pan That palette because this is more doable for me, but who knows? We'll see how I do coming June, and I want to grab that. Okay, this is my lip drawer. I know, it's like come a long way. I used to have so much more. I'm already feeling the need to declutter. I mean, all of that is empty. It's amazing. And then I have like eye stuff here, liners and singles. Oh, look, my daughter put a palette down there. What should I do? Okay, just gonna grab a few colors. Wow, are these like the only colors reaching, like calling out to me? I don't know if I'm even going to keep that. This could be pretty. This is Mudslide. It's one of the Buxom Minis. Whoops. Oh, yeah. That's pretty. It doesn't really go with that palette. Pink Champagne Dolly's a good one. Oh, Dolly's definitely a good one. I'm going to grab Dolly. This is one of the Buxom glosses. I got like a little kit. So I'm going to grab this. This is from Mana Kadar Beauty Simplified. This is in the color All of Me. We got this like in a BoxyCharm, I want to say. And then this is a ColourPop something or other. That's the only thing about ColourPop. All the writing always like rubs off. But it's in the color Strut. I think it's like a liquid lipstick, like a matte. I don't know if it's matte or not. And then my coworker just recently gave me this. It's a Grand Lips Plumping Liquid Lipstick. And it's in the color Smoked Sherry. And it's just like a little mini. But it is pretty. That actually would be pretty with like Dolly over it. So I'm just going to grab that because it's something small that I could stick in my purse. And that is it. Yeah, I think I'm going to grab this lip liner in Wine, number 55 from Maybelline. It doesn't really go on that dark unless I am like pressing down on it hard. But yeah, so that's my makeup basket, guys. And it's kind of a bunch of products that, other than like the face and concealer and stuff like that, then I'm like, should I keep this crap? Should I pass it on? Do I want it? Do I love it? I mean, that's a lot of makeup, you know? So I'm going to really try and see. I've done a lot of decluttering. Oh, I didn't grab an eyeliner. I've done a lot of decluttering, and I just want to get to the point where everything I have, I know I like it, and I love it, and I'm happy. I'm going to grab this Tarte Smolder Eyes in Champagne, and this is a little smudger with a crayon, and I just never use this. And then this is Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eye Pencil in Demolition. I know I like that. So yeah, that is it. I'm going to use these and I will keep you guys posted. I'll probably be filming an updated declutter, and then maybe I'll start doing like a collection video, but maybe I'll do like by drawer, like face products, eye products, lip products, because this is a lot of stuff. I feel like I could do a collection video just on my blush. This is unnecessary. Super unnecessary. So that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video, and just stay beautiful, stay blessed, and enjoy life. Bye, guys.